Bloody hell. It needs to hurry up, this washer. Took a while. At least it got there. It's only 800 RPM today.